Hi, I'm Karinna Kittles-Karsten, and this is your weekly Ask Karinna. Today's question comes from Jay. My wife and I have lost our intimate connection. It seems as if there is a wall that has gone up between us. It was once so good, and now it seems so cold. How do we get the heat back? Jay. All right, Jay, this is how you do it. First things first, really take some time here. You know, clear the busy schedule of all the things that take up your time and really spend time with your wife. That's number one. Two, become curious about her. What is her day like? What is she going through? What is she dealing with emotionally and physically? Often those walls get built up in our relationships because we've become immune to each other. We've become desensitized to what the other person is interested in or going through. So we want to begin to reconnect by becoming curious and interested and sensitive again. So have conversations like that at least several times a week to build that care again. That's going to help melt the wall. Next, sit with each other and look into her eyes and just be with her. Really see her for who she is and what she means to you. Look into her soul. Look into her heart. You can do this for 10 minutes to a half hour. It really starts to break down the boundary between you. Just be playful. You may want to reach out to her and give her massage, hands, feet. Don't make this about going into the bedroom or making a play. Make this about caring, really caring. Massage is a wonderful way to do that, but you may have other ways that are physical and emotional in nature that would also do this. Don't rush this process. Take your time to actually get it right. So what that means is that you're going to need to repeat these steps. Repeat, repeat, repeat. Sometimes for several weeks, sometimes for a couple of months, to really build that foundation of trust that allows real intimacy, allows real connectivity, and then begin to have more of the hot foreplay and the sexual intimacy. Most people want to go right from nothing's working to sex. I recommend that you take the time, you nurture the process, and you repeat. And to add to this, read my book, Intimate Wisdom, The Sacred Art of Love. This is really about connecting intimately and playing with lots of different exercises to nurture and enhance the intimacy. I'm Karinna Kittles-Karsten for your weekly Ask Karinna. Thank you so much for tuning in.